In this video, I'll be showing how to reorganize this data so that values have their own columns showing scores for one-way and two-way cases. I'm going to be using the filter function in Excel. We either receive the data where the levels are described in words or coded in numbers. I'm going to delete the data on the right and work with the one on the left. We're going to be comparing the scores for the methods. So I'm going to copy and paste method 1 here to start. I'm going to use equals filter. Select the entire data for the array. Press F4 or Command T on Mac to lock it down. Comma. Select the column that contains the value of interest. Press F4. And we set that equal to method 1, which we can type in quotes or just select the cell that contains it. If the table has empty cells, type comma, then quotation marks. But we don't need that here, so just press Enter. You see that it returns the selected array columns for method 1. Since we only want score, we're going to add another filter on this one. Comma, we then use curly brackets. Set the first and second columns to false or zeros, and the third one to true or 1. Close the bracket and enter. We now have only the scores for method 1. To copy that to other cells, I can copy the values from the table, or in this case, I can drag to the right for methods 3 and 4. Next, I'm going to click on the first cell that contains the formula and drag to the right for the other two methods. Now, suppose we want to organize a two-way table, like in 2-factor ANOVA. I'm going to make a copy of the sheet, delete previous results. I'm going to type high here. I want to display the scores for method 1 and high status. So equals filter. Select the entire data, press F4 or Command T on Mac, comma, select the column containing high, press F4, equals high in quotes. Put it in parentheses. Now we type the star or multiplication sign to represent AND. Then select the column containing method 1, press F4, equal method 1. I'm going to place a dollar sign before 1 to keep row 1 from changing. Put it in parentheses. Since there are no empty cells, I'm going to close the parentheses. Here's another way to input the formula. Enter. Again, we want only scores, so we apply another filter. The array is in the current filter, comma. We then use curly brackets to only select the third column. Close the parentheses and enter. We now have only the scores. I'm going to copy the array down for mid and low. Change this to mid and this one to low. Now double-click the first cell here and change it to mid. Do the same for low. Next, I'm going to select method 1 column here and drag to the right for 2, 3, and 4. The two-way relationship is now set up. We can now run a 2-factor ANOVA in Excel. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.